I try not to see gender, because I feel that sometimes gender limits us. So a lot of times women get to the point where they say, oh, because I'm a woman, I didn't get this. Because I'm a woman, this happened to me. I try not to look at it. I say, you know what? It's because I'm a human being. So what I do is I tell myself that, and then I imagine that I am beyond either a woman or a man, and I move. That's how I think.